Today we are taking a look at a comment of a subscriber. Somebody of the subscribers is having some troubles with EVMOS. They are staking EVMOS but are unable to claim the rewards because I don't have enough fees. Any advice on how I am able to buy and send some to my MetaMask EVMOS chain? So we will react on that immediately with this video tutorial. We did the same for the last video that I posted 2 hours ago. This is a tutorial about this video that people are asking, like, show me step by step on how to liquid stake and on how to provide liquidity on Osmosis with your ST Atom. So go watch this video to answer this question. No, this is the previous one, this question. I made a tutorial and now I'm going to make a tutorial on this question of a subscriber. So everything is clear for you guys and you can go on staking and claiming the rewards of EVMOS. Let's get into it. So the first thing for the people who are using MetaMask, it's a bit harder. For the people who are using Kepler, you can just go to Osmosis, buy some EVMOS and everything is fixed immediately. Now, for the people who are using the EVMOS chain itself with MetaMask, so we click right here, then we launch the app, and we come right here, connect our wallet, and now we are here. Now, if we need to claim, or we need to do a transfer, we need 0.02 EVMOS. So the first thing you need to do is every time, make sure that you have 0.02 EVMOS available. Otherwise, you will have this problem that I'm solving today in the video. Now, how to solve this? First of all, we can go to Diffusion, launch the app. Normally, you had an airdrop of the Diffusion token, this one. And you can just swap Diffusion, let's say 10, for 0.6 EVMOS, and then we have enough. So we can even do 3. And now it's fixed. We have the EVMOS and we can come over here back again and do the transaction we need to do or claim the staking rewards right here. That's how it is. That's how simple it is by using Diffusion. Now we have a second thing that we can do. We come to Satellite. I will be covering every link in the description of the video. And we can click right here from Osmosis. I have some USDC Axler and we can send 10. You have to do a minimum of 10 and we can send this to Ethereum and then we will have it on Ethereum and then we can come to Diffusion and look for that asset USDC to then swap it to EVMOS. That's also a probability we can do, but the most simple thing to get some EVMOS into your hand is actually very simple. We have an EVMOS for a set. So if you don't have anything on your wallet, just provide your address right here. Click onto your EVMOS, copy, then paste it right here and click send. You can see for me it's not working because my balance is too high. But if your balance is low, they will send you a little bit of EVMOS. And then you can do your transaction. I will share this link in the description of my video. So that's how simple it is to receive some EVMOS. I would say, first of all, try this one. EVMOS for set. If this doesn't work, go and look on the Diffusion. If you have any tokens right here on that wallet that you can swap for EVMOS. If not, you can always send tokens to this address from somewhere else. From wherever you want, you can send it. Or you just come to this website and bring it from Osmosis to Ethereum. That's how it goes. That's how simple it is. If you have any other questions, just let me know. And I hope to see you into the next video. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.